Something now, a man is rushed to the hospital after getting shot 7 times in South Philadelphia. Police tell us the 22-year-old was shot in the face, chest, and leg on the 2000 block of South Mildred Street. We just checked. He's been upgraded to stable condition. So far, no arrests.